In danger by a Pittsburgh lock and dam, two police officers risk their own lives to get them safely to shore. Those officers were among many honored today for service above and beyond the call of duty. Action News reporter Sheldon Ingram was there.
Another year for the Amen Corner to step out front and center for its annual awards luncheon honoring law enforcement. Ohio Township Police Officers David Rose and Ryan Ging are among the 8 officers honored. Their act of heroism happened here on the Ohio River at the base of the Emsworth Dam. They rescued 2 adults and 4 children from a boat that was beaten and battered, nearly capsizing. The officers admit to fighting back fear as they performed their duty.
Deeply concerned, yes, fearful, a little bit.
Were you in fear that your boat would capsize?
Oh, yes. We have a low, like I said, our sides of our boats are low. They're not really made for that kind of water.
But Ging and Rose are police officers. Their badges and uniforms reflect courage and duty. It is the same pledge they share with the other officers honored here by the Amen Corner. So despite the challenges on the Ohio River on a dark night on August 31st, the officers did what officers are supposed to do. They fought to save lives.
When there's people in need, especially kids, you gotta go put yourself last, and you go and do what you can for the kids, the family.
To Ohio Township Police Officers Ryan Ging and David Rose.
And for their heroism, Ging and Rose were honored with an award called In Disregard for Their Own Personal Safety. It's an affirmation of what they and these other members of law enforcement stand for.
To make a difference. To make a difference in people's lives, make it a better place to live.
Sheldon Ingram, Channel 4 Action News.
They deserve
to see them get that salute.
I know it.